Upon one summer's morning, I carefully did stray down by the walls of Wapping, where I met a sailor gay, conversing with a young lass who seemed to be in pain, saying, "William, when you go, I fear you'll ne'er return again." His hair it hangs in ringlets, his eyes as black as coal. My happiness attend him wherever he may go. From tower hill to black wall, I'll wander, weep and moan, all for my jolly sailor until he sails home. My father is a merchant, the truth I now will tell, and in great London city in opulence doth dwell. His fortune doth exceed 300,000 gold, and he frowns upon his daughter who loves a sailor bold. A fig for his riches, his merchandise and gold. True love has grafted my heart, give me my sailor bold. Should he return in poverty from o'er the ocean far, to my tender bosom I'll press my jolly tar. My sailor is as smiling as the pleasant month of May, and often we have wandered through Radcliffe Highway. Many a pretty blooming young girl we did behold, reclining on the bosom of her jolly sailor bold. My name it is Maria, a merchant's daughter fair, and I have left my parents and 3,000 pounds a year. Come all you pretty fair maids, whoever you may be, who love a jolly sailor that plows the raging sea. While up aloft in storm, from me his absence mourn, and firmly pray